Ahluwalia, both, not half, yeah. Britisher and Punjabi in totality, right?
Yes.
That's the hashtag you've been promoting. Yes. Tell us about the hashtag just now.
So the hashtag Both Not Half has been, it's the distillation of my struggles with my sense of self. I feel like in a world that really wants to divide and label, it's essentially my way of saying, look, I'm, you know, people aren't fractions, I'm not half anything,
right.
I'm both, I'm Punjabi and British, and I have full ownership of both parts of my identity.
So you were in Chandigarh for a TED talk.
Mm-hmm.
How was the experience, and what do you have to say about your experience of being in Chandigarh?
Oh, it's been wonderful. Like, Chandigarh has been amazing. I only came मैं बहुत छोटा सी तीन साल से जब मैं चंडीगढ़ में पहली बारी मैं आया कोई याद नहीं पर हूँ आके माय एडल्टहुड टू सी इट इट्स अ वंडरफुल सिटी देयर्स अ दरख्त ना बहुत हैं इट्स अ वंडरफुल ग्रीन सिटी इट्स इट्स रियली लवली
सो आर वी गोइंग टू सी यू अगेन
यस एब्सोल्युटली या आई एम गोइंग टू बी कमिंग बैक फिंगर्स क्रॉस दिस ईयर to spend more time with my family because I've only been here for 3 days it's been a bit of a whirlwind
what about your connection with Punjab
oh man I have such a deep connection with Punjab it's kinni wari main aaya Punjab sar parwaron nu milan waste te main bahut har din India aake Punjab aake mera dil bahut khush hoya
tab se apne ek video ch uda bhi sikhaya Chandigarh aake mere da exact
meaning utte kare assi main kya main video banana chahida hai
tusi any comic videos vi karde ho tusi film making chahi ho tusi acting vi karde ho You are also a writer, yeah. production, and you've also done some short films.
Yeah.
Tell us about your career, and how do you manage so many things?
Well, I guess it's sort of still developing. My career is still developing. I guess the only way I can really think about it is that I'm, I guess, an artist with many interests, and I have different mediums that I work with. So, कभी कभी मैं लिखता, कभी कभी मैं फिल्म बनाता, कभी कभी मैं acting भी करता.
तो YouTube से भी तो सी अपने comic videos पाने हो.
Yes, yeah, yeah. Social media ते Instagram, Twitter ते.
इतनी बढ़िया पंजाबी तो सी बोलते हो कि तो सी पंजाब में जाके किसी पंजाबी फिल्म में काम करना चाहूँगी.
ओह मैं तो पंजाबी फिल्म मैं बहुत yeah I really want to मैं करना चाहता हूँ yeah
तो सी इंग्लिश फिल्म आज काम कीता है तो सी टीवी सीरीज आज काम कीता है तो सी शोज प्रेजेंट कीते हैं तो फिर हुन जे आपा इंडिया दी गल करिए पंजाब या हिंदी चलो तो सी केड़ी फिल्म विच काम करना चाहोगे या केड़ा शो तुसी होस्ट करना
चाहोगे बहुत होस्ट पता नहीं पर जेड़ा फिल्म मैं देखा जिन मेनू बहुत पसंद आया so एक फिल्म में गली बॉय
you really like it you like boy, to yeah. play the role didn't
yeah.
you
अपना टाइम आएगा ते उड़ता पंजाब सारा काम जरा दिलजीत तो सांझ करता ते Netflix ते sacred games ते Delhi crime and yeah both so very high quality shows
and when it comes to your work in English cinema what all are we going to see in future
so I'm just going back yeah on Unforgotten which is a series for ITV in the UK and then I've got my own short film that's in post production now I'd like to bring to play at some film festivals in India so I'll be submitting it to those festivals and then my sister and I Dominique we're writing a TV series together called Mixed
Wow.
which is about our mixed heritage experiences, how they differ, how they're alike. Yes.
That's nice. Anything for the Tribune viewers?
Oh, well, I mean, I love the Tribune. I was reading the Tribune every time. When I realized that I was going to interview with the Tribune, I was very happy. The Tribune was listening to me on the phone.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's been lovely talking to you. Thank you.
Thank you so
too.
much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.